when we picked him up about 6 weeks ago, somebody left the door open and Mr. Chow took off running down the street. He could not be allowed anywhere off leash because he would just run for the hills. Now, today, the big test is going to be, what does Mr. Chow do when he's back in his neighborhood where he used to run around thinking he owned the place? There you go. Changing directions.
Mr. Chow, here.
Good. All right, so we're about finishing our walk around the neighborhood with Rolly and Mr. Chow. And what do you think about his off-leash healing?
I think he's doing incredible. You actually turned Mr. Chow into a rock star.